Cicily Daniels here. I'm so happy to see you guys. I am in Harlem, New York City right now, doing a full quarantine with my husband and daughter, and we are going to make some cookies for you. Chocolate chip cookies are my favorite. Anyone who's done any show with me has had some chocolate chip cookies because I always make them for my cast. I have been at the Pioneer Theater 2 times. I performed most recently in Once on This Island as Mama Euralie, which was very cool. And then a couple years before that, I performed in Newsies as Medda Larkin. And when I performed in Medda Larkin, it was actually my first professional show back to performing after having a baby. And now the baby is no longer a baby. She is almost 3. Celina, would you like to say hi to the people?
Yeah.
She would not like to say hi to the people, but don't worry. I think she's going to participate a bit, and she's an excellent sous chef. So we're excited to make chocolate chip cookies for you. Here we go.
Chocolate cookies for us.
Yeah, it's going to be for us. You're going to eat some. So our first step is to deal with our dry ingredients. I today am using bread flour because we have some and it's a quarantine, but you can use whatever kind of flour you have, cake flour, all-purpose flour, bread flour. They all make a little bit different texture. So that's why I like this bread flour will be very chewy cookie, which is good. So bread flour, 2 cups. Next, 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder. I like these little small containers. I don't usually have my stuff in small containers, so this like makes me feel like I'm on the cooking show, so yay. And it's usually in directions, they say like sift the flour. I don't sift any flour, you just mix it up. Okay. Next, we're gonna combine our ingredients that are going to be wet to start with. Some people are used to creaming their butter, but instead, we are using melted butter, melted in the microwave because it's very easy. Okay. This is 1.5 sticks of butter. Oh, also this is salted butter because we're in a quarantine and that's what they had at the store. Usually I use unsalted butter, but instead I'm just not gonna add any salt. Are you gonna help? Okay, good, okay. My helper is standing by. Next. We have 1 cup of packed brown sugar. I'm gonna put it in with the butter. And a little less than 1/2 cup of white flour, of white sugar. And about 1 spoon's worth, let's call it 1 teaspoon. Of light corn syrup. My husband just gave me a look because I said, let's call it 1 teaspoon. Because what I always do is add like enough of the white sugar to make 1/2 cup, but not quite. And then I fill in the rest with corn syrup. So you're gonna mix these ingredients up to make them, to cream them. Selena, would you like to mix? Cream it. Here you go. Oh yeah, girl. It's combining because that's what we do when we make it creamy.
Oh,
you are making chocolate chip cookies. I'm glad you know. You've been paying attention. That's good. Well, right, we're combining our ingredients. Let's see. What song, Celina? We also are trying to do a performance. So what song do we want to sing for the people? What song would you like Mama to sing?
I want to sing
for ball. Okay, Mama doesn't know that one.
When all the world is a hopeless jumble and the raindrops tumble all around, heaven opens a magic lane. When all the clouds darken up a skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found, leading from your window pane to a place behind the sun. Just a step beyond the rain. way up high. There's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue, and the dreams that you dare to dream really do.
Here it is.
Come true.
Okay, this is done. Let's go to the next step. Ready? Oh, need to crack our eggs. Dang it.
Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far.
Can you put this in this for me? Here. Here. Oh, here. No, no, no. Put it in here for me. Okay. Oh, so good. Time to add the vanilla. Vanilla. Yay.
Yeah. Where's the vanilla?
Well, no, we added the vanilla. That's one of our ingredients. One tablespoon of vanilla.
Vanilla?
Yes. Okay. Here we go.
Another egg?
No, not another egg. No more eggs. No more eggs. We did all the eggs. Now, because I don't sift whatever the flour is, you stir it up with baking soda and the baking powder. And the salt, because if I hadn't used salted butter, I would have added a half teaspoon of salt.
Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops way above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Birds fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh, why can't I? If happy little bluebirds fly.
Are you all right? Okay, be careful with your apple. There's a lot going on.
Beyond the rainbow, why, oh, why can't I?
Okay, can Mama keep stirring while you eat your apple? All right.
I combine it. Can I do it by myself?
It's all, you can do it by yourself. It's almost time, Celina, to put the chocolate chips in.
Like that chocolate.
Well, we're going to use the chocolate chunks. Mama doesn't have her two kinds of chocolate that we usually use because we're in a quarantine. So we have dark chocolate chunks, and we have our semi-sweet chocolate chunks, and we have semi-sweet chocolate chips. So we're going to use some of both. Here are some chunks. I usually use milk chocolate chips and semi-sweet chunks. Okay, here, you want a taste test? Here you go. It's very important to taste test your chocolate chunks. No, okay, you taste it already. No, you only taste test one. Okay, you can taste test too. Okay. Now, technically, you're supposed to use 2 cups of whatever you use. But these little chunks are like small. They're like fancy, so they're like small. So I'm just using some chips and some chunks. Are you putting them in the bowl? What are you doing? You're just gonna get some? If you have the sous chef who eats all the chips, just keep an eye on them. Luckily, we have plenty of extra. Tell a joke about the hamburger.
How did a hamburger go to bed? Meatball!
How does a hamburger go? go to a dance, he goes to a meatball. That's funny. I like that joke. It's very good. Are you going to be a comedian when you grow up?
Yeah, a comedian.
And also an astronaut?
Astronaut.
Who goes into space? Are you going to go out to outer space? What's your job going to be? Or are you going to be an actress like Mama?
I'm going to be.
So, now that you've made your cookie dough, you use a quarter cup measure to make big, gigantic, we're going to make big cookies in there.
Oh!
Big, exciting, big cookies.
I'm going to help.
You, well, we did. We did the cookie dough. So now we made our cookies, and we put it in our refrigerator for 15 minutes so that it could, Yes, get cold, so then it will melt, and it will make nicer shaped cookies. Mmm, delicious. Come put it on parchment paper. Put it in the oven. Not yet. Put it in the oven at 375 for 15 minutes.
Pizza's here? Dinner's here, and that's good because I haven't made any food because I'm making cookies.
No cookies. No cookies. I want to make a cookie.
When you finish, your cookie should be a nice golden brown. Celina, these look good? Don't touch them. They smell good? Okay, good. Your cookies are out of the oven and they cooled off. How are they, Celina? Great. Okay, I hope these cookies turn out great, and I hope that everyone is able to be with their families and their loved ones a little bit during this quarantine, and I love Pioneer Theater, so I hope to see you guys again really soon. Eat your cookie dough. Wish this was the same just for the cookies.
What are you doing?
Are you eating cookie dough?
Oh!
And you just showed everyone a mouthful of cookie dough.